What does Nicholas Flamel have for afternoon tea? A philosopher's scone. Oh!
Why does Professor Snape stand in the middle of the road? So you'll never know what side he's on.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how obsessed with Harry Potter are you? About 9¾.
Two Hungarian horntails walk into a pub. One says to the other, "Sure is hot in here." And the other one snaps back, "Shut your mouth."
Did you hear about the postman who got his tongue transfigured? He was a bit of a parcel mouth.